few fish clipping in the back here now. I've only given a handful of bait, but it's got Barry Sanchez chucking for the unlocking map. A couple of tubs of pop-ups. I'm just going to whittle one of those down, and that's the hook bait. A simple side up, round bend hook. Simple side up and pull it up onto the eye. Lovely scaly thing that was. Win some, you lose some. Just going to show, just a few minutes in the right spot made all the difference. Only been fishing 5-10 minutes, lost a fish a bit earlier, a bit bigger than this one, but soon another one in the net. We get it on the map, let's have a look. This one was on the 11-foot IS, little reel. It's great fun. Fish of this size can have so much sport with on the right gear. Yeah, we just come round absolute minimum kit. That's my tackle bag. I've got two tubs of pop-ups with me, two different colours, and simple hook tied on the end, nothing else, just a free line bait. Not been fishing long, spent plenty of time walking around just looking, fed them. They've been a bit cautious, so put a hook bait to where they were taking the odd one. And the result, lovely scaly mirror. Not massive fish, but a lovely sport. As I said, small reel, soft rod, and cracking scrap. Let's get it back. great stuff. Love it. We've moved on to the next lake, first time I've seen the complex. We've got some fish feeding here straight away. So let's see if we can have two carp, two casts, two lakes. Let's go for it. Here we are, two lakes, two casts, two fish. Mirror in the other lake. Little common in this lake. Flip the hook out of it and let it go straight away. Great stuff. I just love it.